तस्यैव हेतः प्रजते तकोविद न लभ्यते यद्भ्रमताम् उपरि अधः तल्लभ्यते दुःखवद् अन्नतः सुखम् कालेन सर्वत्र गभीररंहसा तस्यैव हेतः प्रजते तकोविद न लभ्यते यद्भ्रमताम् उपरि अधः तल्लभ्यते दुःखवद् अन्नतः सुखम् कालेन सर्वत्र गभीररंहसा। गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड देन इन फ्लावर देयर इज हनी। जगद्गुरु गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड देट इन फ्लावर यू कैन गेट honey surely, but you will have to depend upon honeybees. Directly you cannot get, directly there is no procedure that you can get honey. If I give huge amount of flowers, everything, all you can in grinder, you can paste, make, and still you cannot get one drop of honey. You will have to depend upon honeybees. There is no other way. Prabhupada speaking that, okay, you can get honey in flower, but you know there is another insect. That insect going to collect poison from flower. Is called Lutakit. Prabhupada speaking, for collecting honey from flower, honeybees need not depend upon Lutakit. Automatically honeybees can get flower, collect flower, but still that Lutakit, that insect, with that insect going to collect poison from flower, and sometime there is no connection, but still time some fighting take place, and no reason you are going to take poison, you take, and I am taking honey. You have no business with honey, you like to take poison. Similarly, shastra vakya, sadhu vakya, shastra vakya, when coming out from the lotus mouth of Guru Vaishnava, is become more and more pure and more powerful. You can go through Shastra Vakya. I can give huge amount of books. But still, you cannot keep patience. At present, people, they are losing patience. They have no concentration, nothing, no Guru Nishtha. Sceptic minded, always expressing doubt and, you know, suspicion. For them in Kalikal is really impossible. So you will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava is good. Sisu ko mukho, when from the mouth of Srimad Sukhdev Goswami we are going to get Bhagavatam, it becomes more and more sweet. Sukham khad amritadava sangyutam pivandam bhakam, you know, rasamalayam muhurav rasiko bhubi bhavuka. Those who are rasik, rasik means not jara rasik, material rasik. Those who are actually rasik, aprakita rasabodh, feeling of aprakita rasabodh going to touch their heart by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. At all, if this kind of condition, sophisticated condition of heart, because in material condition, rasasad is not possible. Srimad Bhagavata nama rasasadanam Srimad Bhagavat Nama Rasa Sadhana Rasikai Saho. Bhagavad Rasa, if you like to asadhan, I like to take test. Surely you will have to depend upon one honeybees who is hovering around the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet is like lotus flower. You will have to depend upon them. Forcefully or by the help of a Sadguru, you no scope. Motir na kishne parado satoba. If you like to consider this law, you can find. When Hiranyaka is putting question, where from you get? Motir na kishne parado satoba. Directly or indirectly, anyhow, there is no chance that you can get this unique gift of Hari Bhakti. Hari Bhakti, Bhakti Ras, is impossible. Motirana Kishne Paroto Shatoba Mitho Vipatyeto Grihabratanam. Grihabrata, those who are having Grihabrata, you know. Many times before I discussed already, Griha Medha and Sankirtan Medha. Don't try to forget that Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran is the property of Paramahansa Kul. See, you know, Jad Vaishnavanam Dhanam, Jad Vaishnavanam Priyam. Those pure Vaishnava, Paramahansa, they can get rasa from inside Bhagavatam. If you are loyal, if you are enjoying kripa of that Guru Vaishnava, they can distribute that rasa to you directly. There's no way. Srimad Bhagavatam, Pramana Mamalam, Yad Vaishnavanam Priyam, Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam is just only property. Like a thief, if you like to take out some, you know, extract, you know, if you like to take out some philosophy, dry philosophy, you try to, you know, enjoy name and fame, it's not good, it's prohibited. Totally prohibited, not. So, actually, you will have to depend upon those honeybees, they can distribute this madhu, rasa, actually this honey to you. Sometime pure Guru Vaishnava, sometime no, most of the time. Why people like to attack Prabhupada? Can you speak the reason? Can you speak the reason why people like to attack, kill Prabhupada? What can be the reason? What he has done? Those who are elevated personalities, elevated mean not that material name and fame. Elevated personalities means their life is dedicated for the cause of Supreme Lord. And they like to arrange benefit for the whole world. There is no friend and foe conception with them. There no. It is their target. Day and night they are thinking how to arrange kripa. How to arrange kripa for whole world. It is a target. No other target. You can believe or cannot believe, that's up to you. But it is the only target. They have no other connection with nothing. Only and only they expect whole world can know about the absolute truth. They can cut their material bondage. They can enjoy their life. They can do Harinam Sankirtan together. And Vasudev Goswami also, in the starting of Bhagavatam, going to teach us the same procedure. Don't be selfish. Vasudev Goswami Maharaj going to teach us. The Sattam Param Dhimahi. You all come. You all invited. You are all open, invited, come and try to take part in the meditation. Meditation means, you already Prabhupada told, Sattam Param Dhimahi. If Gauriya Vaishnava going to do meditation, they can do meditation through Sankirtan. It's a unique technique. Really. When Sukadev Goswami is in meditation, Samadhi, he is completely doing meditation, Samadhi, and then he is fully in connection with Supreme Lord all the time, and he went on speaking about this Bhagavad Katha. Without connection with the transcendental world, how a man can speak Harikatha, I don't know. I'm puzzled. I cannot understand. How possible? To speak about the transcendental world, you will have to be very careful. If you are not in connection with that transcendental world by the mercy of powerful Guru Vaishnava, by the mercy of powerful Guru Vaishnava, Prabhupada Bhakti, if you have constant connection with them, there is no gapping. Continuously they are thinking, then in this meditation, it is in meditation condition, and then they can speak Harikatha. Prabhupada speaking that those who are Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, their meditation, it can be done, they can do perfect meditation through Harikatha. Sankirtan is the best mode of meditation. We are not going to a solitary place to shut down our eyes and sit in solitary place to concentrate on Lord. It's not possible. Because mind can never go vacant. Something must be there, will be there. And that is matter. If you search your mind, you are such starting anik. You are going pass away there, here and there. So you are not getting the result of anik. Otherwise the procedure shown by Guru Vaishnava is so powerful, if you can do perfectly, surely you are going to get power. At the time of Harinam, at the time of Harinam Sankirtan, at the time of Harinam Japa, at the time of, anything, your mind go to some other place. You have to bring that mind again back. You have to settle down your mind. Then after that you have to consent. So, controlling your mind is a must. That's why I told actually, because this wicked mind, if you go to a solitary place, there you can do japa, in solitary place you can do everything, but mind continuously running towards matter. Our mind is full of matter and in suspended condition. Maybe you are not physically going to enjoy something, but matter is there inside your mind in suspended condition, like water suspension. In mind also, mind is a place, is such a place where you can keep all thousands of matter at a time. Power of mind is abnormal. All matters there. Physically not present, but mentally you can find all matters. But in that matter, same matters, what you are going to enjoy in the material world, same thing there in fine form, is also dangerous. Kirtano bhavabe smarana haive sekale bhajan nijan sambhav. When by the power of your Sankirtan, you can automatically can think about the series of Krishna Leela, everything. You can think about Guru Vaishnava, Dham, Nam, all Leelas of Krishna. Kirtana Bhavave Smarana Haive. Then automatically you can get power to stay in a solitary place. Bonded soul cannot stay in solitary. Prohibited. Bonded soul should not stay alone. Bonded soul should stay with such a powerful person, we have to stay with him. Or physically, if you cannot do mentally, at least you will have to stay with him. Because if you can give your mind to Guru Padma, then you are going to get free. But I am sure, nobody like to give this mind. They can give some pranami, Oh, pranam you can give. But anyway, Guru Prabhupada used to say, Baba Dev, my son, they are going to maybe pay pranam to Dandavat Pranam. But they don't know the meaning of Dandavat Pranam. Dandavat Pranam means full submission, prostrate Dandavat, with body, speech and mind. That means, if you pay one Dandavat, perfect Dandavat, to a pure Vaishnava, instant you can get power. You cannot believe. Instant you can get power. But it's not possible because our submission is kapat. We are paying Dandavat, that Dandavat is not kaya mane vakhe. By body, speech and mind, you will have to pay Dandavat. So if you can give your mind, if you can give away your mind to a Guru Vaishnava, it's very good. They can take your mind, they can rectify. Your mind is not there with you. You will have to think. My mind gone to Guru Vaishnava. Okay. So how I can think about dirty thing? Not possible. I mean through submission, through perfect submission, Guru Vaishnava can get control over your mind. You cannot believe. If your submission is perfect, if your love is perfect for Guru Vaishnava, you can find a magical, you know, spell, like a magic. You can lead your life, you can discover that somebody is going to guide me perfectly. A magic spell. I am feeling very happy, I am getting strength for Harinama, I get patience for doing so many seva, Harikatha, hearing, you can get. Provided you are going to give away your mind unto the lotus feet of a Guru, pure Guru Vaishnava. They can take and they can try to purify. Mind is gone, so everything gone, no problem then. Nothing. You can remember, I was speaking yesterday, that Priyabrata, his case is different, a little bit different. Agnidro or other, you know, they are coming, they are alive. But here, the case of Priyabrata is totally separate. Priyabrata is a disciple of Naraji Maharaj. He is enjoying full kippa Naraji Maharaj. He is feeling detachment, no connection with me. So he is, his mind is totally settled now. So he took trouble to go to that place. Dronachal Parvat, there he is doing bhajan in the cave. And Naraji is going to give lesson, giving teachings to you, bhajan siksha. In the meantime, Priyabrata, father of Priyabrata Manu Maharaj, is feeling disturbance because he is growing age and he is thinking, he has so much tension, what to do? He is not going to take charge of this, you know. So, he wanted to approach Brahmaji Maharaj, his father, and speaking all about in details how, what kind of detachment, you know, he is going to develop. So what to do? I am also growing age. How to control? So could you please go and give some consolation and argument so that he can accept my order. Then Brahma coming with Manu Maharaj, Dronachal Parvat. And there when Brahma coming, descend from there, coming down and down with Manu Maharaj, then they could notice. They mean Naraji Maharaj and Priyabha. They stand up and pay, you know, Dandavat everything. Then after that, Brahmaji coming and, you know, going to speak something to grandson, Priyabrata. Priyabrata, you see, I am going to carry out the order given by Supreme Lord. Brahma speaking, I myself, Indra, Shankar, everybody, who not? Everybody, they are bound to carry out. They are bound to carry out because they are, you know, like previous days, when we are going to get oil from master seed, Then there was a system. There is one rotating system. There you have to ox, bull. You have to feed, and all around there is one pressure of. Previously it was very high log, wooden log, with you know like hammer. Is there, and they are rotating, and that master seats. They are grinder there. After that, not grinded, just going to paste. After that, from there, we can get mustard oil. Drop by drop, mustard oil coming. This is the procedure. This way, actually, Brahma speaking, our nose, you know, there is one hole, and there is one rope. There is one tied bondage, and the way Bhagavan going to move us, we have to do it. No other way. There is a procedure. I was speaking about Prahladji Maharaj. Really so. By your personal effort, by the effort of outside people, any way we can try, you cannot get back. It's impossible to get this unique treasure, bhakti. Bhakti coming live, all problems solved. Motirna Krishna Parato Satova, Mithova Paddedo Giho Pratanam. Sankirtan Medha, if you develop, then it's good symptom. Griha Medha means day by day you are going to think about profit and loss account in this material world like Dakha. Dakha is Makha means efficient. Dakha, this word means actually efficient. Efficient in getting interest from this material world. That is, he can get, is very, you know, very efficient in this matter. Motirna Krishna Parato Satova, Mithobi Paddeto Gyabratanam. Those who are having their attention to the material world, material profit and loss, somehow, they cannot have any idea about Supreme Lord, how to get bhakti, no idea. Motirna Krishna Parato Sato, Mithobi Paddeto Gyabratanam, Adanto Govir Vishatam Panisa. Punaha punaha charvita charvana. One dog for past 1 or 2 days cannot get bread or nothing to eat. Then now the dog is so hungry, the dog moving through one field, suddenly discover there is some dry bone. The dog thing is very nice, so I can collect it, is sitting under a tree and chewing it, very nicely chewing. There's nothing there, it is totally dry bone. But the dog going to chew it repeatedly, and through his repeated chewing, the dog going to cut his own tongue and this there and blood coming from cheek, from inside mouth, blood coming. But the dog going to think, very, very tasty it is. Ah, so nice. The dog going on, chewing it. Prahlad Maharaj giving same example. How they can get Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti, unique treasure of rasa, how possible?
Motirna Kishne Parato Shatobha Mitho Vipadde Togiho Vratanam Adant Govir Vishatam Tamisram Punaha Puno Charvito Charvananam.
Really, daily they are getting this, daily they are going to get the same material in your hand. Still, they think it is very tasty, very nice. How they can develop Krishna Bhakti is not a matter of joke. Now, here actually, Sankirtan Medha developed by is only possible by the mercy of pure Guru Vishnu. Sankirtan Medha. And Griha Medha means you are going deep into Tama. Day by day we are going down and down and down. Externally, externally what position and rank you have, that you know. That is not our headache, but surely is going to happen. But here actually Brahmaji Maharaj speaking, actually we are bound to carry out the order of Supreme Lord. So we are doing it, what to do. Nobody can run fancifully. We are all controlled by the desire of Supreme Lord. We have our duty, we cannot avoid duty. It's seva, we have to do. So why you are going to avoid it? Manana, actually I like to do bhajan. Okay, you like to do bhajan. And you can do bhajan. You can take charge of that, you know, kingship, and you can do. Oh, it's a big problem. Why? Problem. No problem, actually. We know from Shastra, Janak Maharaj, Pithu Maharaj, Ambarish Maharaj, oh, great Maharaj. They are doing bhajan. We know. Brahma not speaking, we are discussing this point. That how it is possible for them. That's why Brahma speaking, you can do as well, bhajan, you can do, you can take charge. Oh. Then Brahmaji going to give some argument. That see, bhayam pramattasya vanesho pishat. Problem can also be there in forest. We know from Shastra, in forest, you know, Agnidra, he is going to do bhajan, and there is big problem. Some apsara, heavenly beautiful lady, girl coming and dancing. So nicely dancing, so nice, beautiful figure. And Agnidra going to open eyes, then have a glance, then all finish. Vishwamitra doing bhajan, this, that, oh, Vaishishtha Muni, oh. This kind of things we find in their life, we are not going to find fault with them. We are going to learn a teachings. We are going to learn many things from there. It is one kind of milestone. Muninam cha vibramaha. Muninam cha vibramaha means, in logic we know, those munirishis, they are also making mistake. Yes. But from Guru Bhargava, we learn it. Maninam cha vibramaha, this word, you cannot misuse this word. It is very dangerous for you. Remember, Vasishtha Muni, these that they are so powerful, they can do anything. Maybe they have done some misuse, but they can recover. Vasishtha Muni was eating flesh, you know, human flesh, unknowingly giving. So many cases there. But they are like fire. The same thing given in Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran. Teji asam na dosayo vanher sarva bhuya yatha. Brahmaji Maharaj giving argument very nicely. Look my grandson. Bhayam pramattasya vanishyo pisha. If you are going to forest, there is no guarantee that problem cannot come. There is no such guarantee. If your mind is not under your control, bhayam pramattasya vanishyo pisha. Pramattva means matto pramattva. Matto means pramattva. Pramattva means matto means actually like mad. Mad in material matters. Such absorbingly thinking about matters, that is from matto. A pramatto means, oh, very dangerous. Pramatto, prakishtha. Pramatto. Bhayam pramatto vanishyo. Bhayam pramatto sa vanishyo visha. This kind of question was there much before. That why Parikshit Maharaj going to allow Kali to lead life very freely? Why? Parikshit Maharaj could kill. He was very powerful king. he could kill Kali, all problem finished. But Maharaj, Parikshit Maharaj, Mahabhagavat, this kind of idea was already there. That's why he came with sword and everything. But after that, he started thinking, if I kill Kali, it's not good, because Kali has a nice, good quality. Kali is the source of all evils, I know. In Kali Kal, man can lose patience, do all rubbish, character cannot be there, everything they can, ethical character, nothing, morality, all can go down and down, degradation of humanity. But still, Kali having a good quality. What is that? Kittana Deva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha Param Vrajat. The only quality, but still is a very high quality. That in Kali Kal, there's a very, very easy procedure. What is that? Only you will have to do Kirtan under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. That much you will have to do. And you can get everything. What not? Naam naam akari bahudha nijo sarvasakti stattarpita niyamita svaraneno kalo etaddishi tavakipa bhagavan mamapi duddhaiva middisham mihajani nanuraga. This kind of power is there in Kali. Naam, if you can take shelter of Harinam, all benefit you can get. All benefit, but like a material person, you should not ask money, position, nothing. It's very dangerous. So, what I mean to say, by the help of Harinam, we can get prema, which is rare. So, this kind of excellent quality was there. This kind of excellent quality is there with Kali. That's why Parikshit Maharaj thought, no. Usually those who are not sincere, nothing, Sadguru what can do? Suppose you are taken shelter of Paramji Kesa Gusima, Paramji Madhav Gusima. So what? What Gurudev can do if you are not sincere, not inclined? So, Parikshit Maharaj started thinking, well, those who are not sincere, anyway they are going to meet with problem. So, what is concerned? Those who are sincere, for them it is a very good opportunity, a very good chance, if they can take shelter of Harina, Kittana Deva Krishnasya, Mukta Sangha Param Brajat. Mukta Sangha Param Brajat. Param means absolute gati. Absolute gati, I mean, they can go to Dham, Bhagavad Dham, they can do Seva there. So this kind of facility, so Kali, so Parikshit Maharaj took decision not to kill Kali. Only Parikshit Maharaj wanted to chastise Kali, hey, you have to do away. Okay Maharaj, you give me chance where to live, if you specify. Then Parikshit Maharaj giving some places here, you can, oh, this place is very short place, narrow place. I need a big place, please, you know, so that I can lead life very freely. Okay. Punascha jato manayo jato rupam adat prabhu. Again he is repeatedly requesting, Prabhu, I cannot stay, you have to give a, you know, big place so that I can feel comfortable. Okay. Punascha jato manayo, punascha jacho manayo, yato rupam adat prabhu. Finally, he is going to give another phrase, where Kali is there. Where? This kind of, you know, gambling, gold, woman, or any kind of, you know, intoxication, all there. Very nice place. Also gold and ornament, everything, there all Kali can stay very freely, because anywhere you can find this kind of thing, then Kali automatically can step into, as very easily. For Kali is very good chance. So usually pure Guru Vaishnava, they like to lead their Niskinchan life, so that no problem can come, and at all anything there, they are going to use it for Krishna Seva in such a way so that I need not enjoy it. Bihur Goswami always doing this way. So this way actually, Parikshit, actually when Brahmaji Maharaj going to give some argument, you see my grandson, Priyabrata, Bhayam Pramattasa Vanasya Pishat. In forest as well, you can get problem also in forest. If your mind is not under control, pramattasya panishya pisha, those who are pramatta, those who are mad, fanatic in material enjoyment, they can also, what use? They going to forest. Vaneshya, van means forest. Yataha sa aste saha satta patna. Yataha sa aste saha satta patna. When going to live with Shato Saha Patna means enemy, Kam, Krodh, Lobha, Moha, Madha, Mascharya, six enemies. They are behaving with mind like, they are like wives. Six wives at a time going to pull mind. Hey, come here, come here. Saha Shato Patna. Yataha Saste, when a man, when a jivatma going to live with such, you know, six enemies all around, always putting problem. Yataha Saste, Saha Shato Patna, six wives, is always problem pulling this way, this way, this way. He can feel, that jivatma can feel restless. Jitendriya Satma Ratir Buddhasya, if somebody is Jitendriya, having control all over sense organ and everything, totally. Jitendriya Satma Ratir Buddhasya. And how he is growing Jitendriya Bhav, self-control? Through Atmarati. Atmarati. Atmani, Atmani, Ramate iti Atmaram. Atmaratir Buddhasya. He is very wise, very big pandit. At the same time, having control over sense organ because his mind is always resting on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Fix up. Jitendriya Swatma Ratir Buddhasya, this kind of unique personality, if we find, if at all he is inside family life, what problem can be there? Eh? Like Janak Maharaj, Vithu Maharaj, they are all not going to leave samsara and going forest. No, what you can do? Jitendriya Swatma Ratir Buddhasya Sangsara Vandhan Bhadya Sangsara Vandhan King Nukaroti Avadhyam. What problem they can make? Nothing, no problem. This way, nice, a sweet argument was given by Brahmaji Maharaj to Priyabrata. And Priyabrata finally took this, oh well, okay. Then he came back and took the charge of this kingship. This way. So Priyabrata, the case was totally different, you know. If you understand through this incident, now you can understand how it is possible for you to stay inside home, because Vishwanath Chakravarti giving argument, if you are at all at home with full, you know, bhakti bhav controlling, you know, then what problem? Vishwanath Chakravarti giving argument, if some enemy going to attack, if some enemy going to attack, then the king going to take help of a fort. Fort means durga. When a king going to take shelter of a fort men, inside fort, there is all arrangement, only through hole, you will have to fire, you have to fight, there is, you know, nice, durga, it is called durga, fort. From inside fort, it is very easy to fight with enemies, because inside fort, there is very nice arrangement, through hole, I can look the target and fire, I can kill them, they cannot see me. At the same time, in that, you know, that fort, there is all arrangement of wheat, rice, oil, ghee, everything all there. Cooking going on. And some battalion going to fight. After that they are fighting for 10 hours. After they are coming back, another battalion going, after taking prasadam and rest, they are going to fight. And they can also take rest. Vishwanatha Gaudiya speaking, it's very nice facility you can get. So family life is one kind of fort. You can get support anyway. Nobody can put you in danger. If you are at all self-conscious, I mean having self-controlling, then what problem can be there? Very nice, you can take nice prasadam. Yukta vairagya, no heart. But dry vairagya is very dangerous. I have seen so many examples in my life. Those dry vairagi, those are doing running for dry vairagya, all finish. Finish in bhajan line. Finish. Somebody doing Govardhan Parikrama by paying prostrate Dhandava. Oh, I said, what you are doing? Well, Maharaj, I am doing it. You see, Saragoswami, our Prabhupada, Bhakti, they never do like that. Why you are doing this? You can pray prostrate Dhandava. But that doesn't mean all, you know, for 2-3 months you can go on to paying prostrate Dhandavati Parikrama. Is not, you know, not, why you are doing? Well, inside my heart there is karma, very dirty karma, I cannot forget karma, I cannot eliminate. This is the procedure through which you can eliminate. Eh? So this is the procedure through which you can eliminate. Foolish. Whereas it is strictly prohibited. When you are going to show this kind of vairagya asthiri finances, be sure your heart can dry up. Don't try to do that way. It is prohibited actually. This way if you do, then it's very dangerous. Bhakti cannot. So yukta vairagya how to do? And anyway, in Shastra we can get dhigastu vikata tapasaha, Prabhupadananda Saraswati. Dhigastu vikata tapasaha. Vikata tapasaha means ugly tapasaha. Ugly tapasaha. It's all prohibited. Prabhupadananda Saraswati writing, dhigastu vikata tapasaha. Vikata tapasaha means dry tapasaha, very dirty tapasaha, prohibited. Gaurkisar Babaji Maharaj not doing dry pratishtha. Don't try to get confusion. You are confused. Gaurkisar Babaji Maharaj leading the... You think Gaurkisar Babaji doing dry vairagya. No. I told one demon started competition with Gaurkisar Babaji Maharaj. He thought, I can show public that I am more, you know, high than Gaurkisar Babaji. Gaurkisar Babaji taking water in a, you know, in a wooden pot, I mean the coconut, you know, dry, you know, coconut, dry, coconut, dry coconut. If you break from inside, if you take out the fruits, then dry, you know, wooden structure you can, that Gurukula used to. He going to prove that I am taking water in the skull of a dead body, so I am more. But public could realize, he is a cheater and he is genuine. Gaurkisar Baba always busy with Nam Sankirtan. He is always enjoying, he can see, he is doing Seva and Rasa Leela here, there, all the time. Rasa, they are going to get Rasa all the time, continuously, non-stop Rasa. That's why anything and everything possible for them. Not possible for you. They are already getting rasa, aprakita rasa. That's why their vairagya is quite natural. You can see their vairagya, dry vairagya, not that. Their vairagya is quite natural. Their vairagya, not dry vairagya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing bhajan, Gaurkisar Babaji doing bhajan, somebody going to pass remark. The Gaurkisar Babaji Maharaj vairagya, he is doing bhajan through by the help of vairagya, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing bhajan by the full of enjoyment. Prabhupada is stupid number one. Externally, you can find the procedure of bhajan of Gaur Kishore Baba is exclusive, I mean different from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But Prabhupada speaking, all the same. Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting inside room doing bhajan, closing eyes, doing, you know, getting the, and that, you know, chance to do seva, eternal seva, continuously. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj also. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj cannot see externally. Externally you can find he is almost blind, he cannot see. So what? They have their internal eyes, I told you. One day night time, 12:30, 1 o'clock, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj reaching the place, you know, this at present Chaitanya is a Brajapattan, there Prabhupada doing bhajan. Gaur Kishore Babaji coming in front of Prabhupada gone mad. How you come? Eh? How you come? Who take you here? Where you get boat to cross the river? All putting question Prabhupada. And Gaur Kishore Babaji only laughing. Only laughing. Then Prabhupada could realize that Gaur Kishore helped. Gaur Kishore always wanted to help this Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj to cross the river. So Gaur Kishore, Gauranga, was responsible. He was helping Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj to cross the river, come here. Because total road is, you know, full of jungle. Jungle means forest, almost. There is jackal, snake, every, and night time. There is water. How Babaji Maharaj is coming? Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu helped him to come. That is the procedure. But for ordinary people, this is not possible. So, Jukta Vairagya, you will have to take help of Jukta Vairagya all the time. And we will have to go on doing bhajan perfectly so that we can get chance to get the rasa, we understand everything. The sloka I started with is very important. Tasai vahetu prajatetu kovido nalabhati yada brahmadam apariyadha tallabhati dukkhabhat annato sukham kalena sarvatra gavhira langhasa. Kal, I mean time. Kal going to show his big power. Day by day, Kal is marching forward and going to crush all our enjoyment. Big way. Like, you know, going to crush all the matters of our enjoyment. Oh, husband gone, wife gone, father gone, mother gone, daughter gone. Oh, Kal. Kal going to crush down all the, you know, all the toys of enjoyment. We have some toys, you know, like small boys play with toys. Kal going to march forward and crush down everything, even my body gone, every gone, oh, everything. Kal going to crush down everything. Kalena sarvatra gavira ranghasa. Ranghasa meaning the power. Ranghasa, you know, power of march. Kal going and going to destroy everything. To get rid of karma, to get rid of karma, the only way open, the day you can understand the prakita lila vilas of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Radha Govinda, the day you can realize, then you can get respite, otherwise there is no other way. The day you can realize, oh, what an excellent thing this is, what I thought. The day you can realize it, then you can get rid. Otherwise, no question now. There is the procedure. Achinta ananta lila rasa baridhi, ocean of rasa. Krishna is the ocean of rasa. One drop, if jeev going to get, it can inundate all heart. One drop. What to speak? Mahaprabhu crying inside Gambhira Mandir. You cannot understand because Mahaprabhu speaking in Bengali. मोर मन सन्निपाति सब पीते करे मती दुर्दैव वैद्य ना दे एक बिंदु। इट इज बेंगली। मोर मन सन्निपाति, सन्निपाति वन डिजीज, यू नो यू फील, यू कैन फील कंटिन्यूस ड्राइनेस। मोर मन सन्निपाति एंड द रसा इज देयर, रसा फुल, रसा टैंक इज देयर फुल एंड यू आर फीलिंग थर्स्टी। You want to get it, but nobody going to give you. You are going to die. If, give me one drop. Give me one. No, no. They are not going to give. Because sannipati is such a disease in which water, if you take, is dangerous. So not giving. Sannipati actually in English word, I don't know. I will have to check up. Sannipati. मोर मन सन्निपाति सब पीते गरम देयर इज रस भंडार बट दुर्दैव वैद्य द एक्सिलेंट यू नो वैद्य नॉट गोइंग टू गिव यू वन ड्रॉप नो इट इज नो नो इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस इन्फिनिटी ओशन ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट इन्फिनिटी ओशन ऑफ रसा। You have any idea about rasa? What idea you have? What idea you have up to now? What is your achievement in your whole life? You cannot know anything about what is transcendental rasa. Achinto ananta lila rasa baridhi ocean Krishna. Mahaprabhu speaking to Rupa, Rupa, I cannot speak, it's impossible. Krishna is the ocean, infinity ocean of rasa. And let me give you one drop so that you can check, you can test, you can get the test. Achinta ananta lila rasa varidhi, Bhagavan, going to do excellent lila, inconceivable. Apparently it is really impossible to understand. When Siddha Swami wanted to write Bhagavatika, then Siddhartha Pad was thinking how to do. It's not possible. But Bhagavad is a ocean of rasa. That's why Siddha Swami Pad was bound to write one sloka, Om Namo Bhagavati. परमहंस रसासादितो चरणकमलो चिन्मकरंदायो भक्तजनमानस निवासायो श्रीरामचंद्राय नमो नमः। ओं नमो भगवते परमहंस रसासादितो चरणकमलो चिन्मकरंदायो भक्तजनमानस निवासायो श्री राम चंद्राय नमो नमः। इन राम नवमी डे आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन दैट साउंड वाज नॉट गुड, दैट दिस एट दिस काइंड ऑफ अरेंजमेंट वाज नॉट देयर, बट आई वांटेड टू स्पीक सो मेनी बाय द मर्सी ऑफ रामचंद्र। द क्वेश्चन इज देयर सुदत्ता ही बाद व्हाई गोइंग टू टेक शेल्टर ऑफ राम, व्हाई नॉट कृष्णचंद्र? कृष्णचंद्र Though Krishna and Ram all same, but still, this question why he is going to write, because Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran is itself Krishna. Shakshat Krishna evahi, Srimad Bhagavatam, Shakshat Krishna evahi, no other than Krishna, Bhagavat, no Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, no other than Krishna. Krishna parivartita, sound incarnation. Now Siddha Swami Pad going to think. That Krishna not going to make any bridge, so Ramchandra took trouble to make a bridge to cross big gapping, Lanka. From Bharat, Rameswaram to Lanka bridge. A bridge was made by Ramchandra Ji Maharaj. So why not I take shelter of Ramchandra? He can help me to cross the this ocean of rasa. It's good. Though Krishna and Ram same, but still Ramchandra in this case can help me. That's why he is going to pray unto the lotus feet of Sri Ramchandra Ji Maharaj, so that Ramchandra can make a bridge. Otherwise, Siddha Sanyapa think I am a bonded soul. No, never I can get any chance to cross the river. And how I can explain this, you know, it's impossible. So he wanted to take shelter of Ramchandra in this way, this to get a bridge so that he can understand. And see, that Siddha Saipad, Mahaprabhu was, you know, glorifying Siddha Saipad. He's a great commentator of Bhagavatam. Siddharam Betti Nishanga Pashadat, by the mercy of Nishingha Deva, it was possible for Siddha Swami to write what is what, exactly. Of course, our Vishwanath Chakravarti are writing, and they are writing, we are going to follow. But Siddha Swami writing is also very, very good. It is very long ago it was done by Siddha Swami Pad. And I already told yesterday, Brahmadi Jayo Sangrudo Darpa Kandarpa Darpa Ha Jayati Si Patir Gopi Raso Mandala Manditaha. So Siddha Swami Pad going to express the glories of this Rasa Leela, topmost of all Leelas, ever done by Sri Krishna, ever done. It's topmost of all. Because Siddha Swami Pad declared, it is Kam Vijay Leela, any kind of Kam. Kam Vijay Leela. Is you can forever this treatment of this Leela, this Rasa Leela Rasa, if you are going to get from any unique sadhu, Vastav sadhu, Rasik sadhu, you are going to cure your disease, Kam Rog. That's the main disease. Whenever you are taking bath, material disease, Kam disease, Kama Roga. You can cure it very easily. So this way, Siddha Swami Pad going to glorify itself the Rasa Leela big way. Kam Vijay Leela, really so. But the procedure, you will have to approach through a particular procedure, not fancifully. Then you can fall down. I was discussing yesterday that material Kamdeva was so puffed up. He was thinking, oh, my power is very big power. Who can challenge me? I'm going to break any resolution taken by any brahmachari, sannyasi, anything can break. And how much energy I need to spend to make them fall down? Very easy. I know the procedure, I'm expert. And aprakita kamdeva Krishna Bhagavan Nandanandan and patrial kama Kamdeva is making all problem all around. In the whole world, whatever problem happening, you know, due to kama, related to kama, all done by this material Kamdeva. Material Kamdeva going to defeat everybody, and I know already so. Material Kamdeva is going making a plotting. Very nice. Now you see, Surapati, Indra was defeated in front of me, he broke down. Prajapati, Brahma, he was also broke down. Who not? Everybody. So I am successful. I can proclaim my success all over the world. So who can challenge me? And there is some procedure through which material Kamdeva approaching to attack you so that you can feel karma, you can break your resolution. There's some particular procedure. And Kamdeva is very expert about you. When, how, which situation you can feel karma in front of you, what, you know, Murti, you know, need to be represented, or And out of that, Kamdeva, Guru Maharaj also thinking. Guru Maharaj also used to speak to me. Baba, they are mixing with all Matajis very openly, or Mamajis and Sannyasis. Yeah. They are speaking. You know. But when some problem can happen, they cannot stand. This three murti, I mean this model of woman, beautiful woman, is very, very effective. Mahaprabhu in his Leela speaking, Daru Prakriti Hare Munarabhiman. Daru Prakriti. I mean Daru Prakriti, Daru mean actually it is Sanskrit word is mean wooden. Wooden model of any beautiful lady can also can break your patience. Mahaprabhu speaking. Daru Prakriti Hare Munarabhiman. Sthir darshane sthir rahe vaichya kanjan. That is why Mahaprabhu wanted to give us strong warning. Niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajanan mukasya parang parang jiga misha bhavasagarasya sandarshanam vishayanamato jishitananjo ha hanto visha bhakkhanato upya sadhu. There is a pot of poison you can drink and die. It's far better. Mahaprabhu speaking. Because Mahaprabhu wanted to give warning in front of us. This much. And for women, Matajis, this is also applicable. If they are going to lose their patience in front of it, is also dangerous. Opposite way also you have to think. Gauriya Darshan. Not that one side. From there but also problem can come. It can also make them fall down. Also, chastity can go away. Also can there. So this way actually, Mahaprabhu wanted to chastise us, wanted to show us the gravity of Krishna Rasa. If you are boiling in, if your heart is boiling, if your blood is boiling, if your blood is boiling due to prakrit kama, material kama, then how you can get the chance to hear rasa lila, this, that? You have no right. Try to get control over yourself. Mahaprabhu want to chastise. So, we will have to understand. We cannot see any Mataji, anybody with enjoying mood. One Mataji can also cannot see a man, young man with enjoying mood. Both prohibited. Those who are at all interested to get unique rasa tattva for them. Outside people, they can do whatever they like. Their fanciful attitude. Their director is their material mind. Whatever they like, they can do. Who is going to hear me? Those who are sadhu, they are not going to hear me. They say, is he absurd? Yes, no Vaishnavism. Really, I have no Vaishnavism. He's not Vaishnav. He's speaking this way. Okay, very nice. I like to get this kind of certificate. You can give in written. I can give in internet. Very nice. I am very happy. Nobody likes to hear about absolute contamination. They like to make some contamination. This way you see, Mahaprabhu giving us warning so that those who are really interested to get Krishna Prema, Krishna Rasa, they should be very careful because Maya is going to make problem in your life. You can break down. Mahaprabhu cannot excuse any sannyasi. Mahaprabhu cannot excuse any sannyasi and brahmachari. No! Why you have taken renunciation? Why? Why not before taking you think twice? Why you are taking? Before taking, you will have to think. Who can get control over the situation? Even in red cloth, we can do business also. So many things we can do. Why I don't like to speak in Harikatha? So many things we can do. through red cloth, white cloth, whatever cloth we like, we can take off very easy. And we can do all rubbish to contaminate whole society system of bhajan, everything. Who is going to take care? We are so weak, so weak. Our backbone is already broken into pieces. So if there is for past 25, 30 years, one sannyas is staying with woman, and nobody going to say, oh, let us, we are Vaishnava, we should not speak. Idiot. Foolish. You are not thinking about whole sampradaya. You are thinking about your position. You are thinking only your own position and rank, money. All, only you are busy with that. So narrow-minded you are. How you can act as a spiritual leader? How? How is possible? So narrow-minded you are. You are thinking, oh, okay, no problem. Everybody should know me. I am a big Vaishnava. Sannyasi going outside, doing all rubbish, 2-3 children already, still he is moving around with sannyas base. Nobody going to say, oh, merciful. It's not mercy. It is not mercy. You are cruel. You are cruel. Cruel number one. That's why you are going to show mercy. This is not mercy at all. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? What Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? I can show you. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those, you know, sadhu, those who are trying to lead their life, they are going to, they want to establish idealism. They should make them, they should cut them out. They should not allow them to stay. They should make them separate. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving. There is a lot of slander against the renounced order because of the faults of a certain classes of renunciatives. It is my desire that the pure Vaishnavas renounce those who are fallen and give proper and give proper exemplary instruction for the world. The number of those false renunciatives are gradually increasing, and the time has come to completely isolate ourselves from them. So you are going against Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You want to prove that you are more and more merciful. You want to prove that you are more and more merciful. This is your situation. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I am going to publish all articles very swiftly, very, very, very quickly. You all must read and try to get some idealism. How you'll have to run your devotional life? Not a matter of joke. It is not Saturday club. Gauriamath is not Saturday club. Gauriamath is not Sunday club. You can come and dance. Nobody likes to play their head over this issue. A very sensitive issue. They like to think about Krishna. Krishna doing are you foolish? Krishna doing? What Krishna doing? You have taken Sadguru? You have taken shelter of Sadguru genuinely? How you can realize? You have done bhajan in your life? What you have done? Only you have taken red cloak and money. This you have done. Whatever base you take, no use. Bhayam pramattasya vanishyo pishat yataha saaste sahasata patna jitendriyasya atmaratir buddhasya grihasramaha kingnu karati avadyam. You remember. And in Bhagavatam, openly it is written, who is going to consider? Who is going to pass judgment? Nicely, you know, who is going to think about it? So many documents there that it is Krishna, Paratpara, Kheleswar, Ananta, Brahmanda, Nath. You want to contaminate his character? How dare? You are going to think that you are a competitor of Krishna? You like to start competition with Krishna? You are doing all rubbish? Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava. You like to play with this issue. Sa esa naraloke asmin avatirna samayaya reme stri ratnakutastha bhagavan prakito yatha. It is written. Sa esa naraloke asmin avatirna samayaya. Bhagavan, by the help of his yogamaya, there is no reason. What reason? What self-interest? The reason is that he like to help us to come up and get that rasa with him. This much, na? Bhajate tadrusi kira jasrutta tatparo bhavet. Bhagavan coming in this form, in this material, in this world, we are lucky. We are lucky. Bhajate tadrisi kira jasrutta tatpara bhavet. We can understand, we can realize what for Bhagavan. No, is atmaram atmukam. No need. No dissatisfaction, nothing in Krishna. But still he is doing why? Anugrahaya bhutanam. Only reason, the only reason. Anugrahaya bhutanam. Anusimtanam asrataha. Bhajate tadrisi kira jasrutta tatparo bhavet. A bonded soul can get the unique chance to get this kind of excellent rasa tattva. Sa esha naraloke asmina avatirna samayaya reme stri ratna kutastha bhagavan prakito yatha. Just like a ordinary man, hero, playing. What is the power? By the help of Jogamaya and playing with not material, you know, ladies. No question. All are prakita. Bhagavan doing this. You should remember that even so many wives of Krishna in Dwaraka Dham. So many. They could not put any influence in Krishna. They tried their best. 16,108 wives. All beautiful ladies. Are you beautiful? Krishna's, you know, Rukini, Satabhama, Jambavati, who not? Everybody. So beautiful. Lakshmi. Who can compare? But they tried their best to put some influence in Krishna. Try to understand this point before entering into, you know, this unique tattva. It is written there in Bhagavatam, Uddama bhava pishunamalo balguhasa birava loko nihato amadano upi yasam sangmujya chapam ajahat pramadottamasta yasandriyam pimatatum kuhakoirna seku. Uddama bhava pishunamalo balguhasa birava loko nihato amadano upi yasam sangmujya chapam ajahat pramodottamasta yasendriyam vimatitum kuhakoirna seku. Anyhow, they tried their best to put some impact in Krishna, influence Krishna, so that Krishna can feel some kama, can come, embrace. All Krishna doing, according to his lila. But not that they are successful to, you know, make him fall down. Not possible. They could not influence Krishna anyhow. They have tried their best. They are smiling and their kataks are looking in such a way you can develop karma. They wanted to throw. Sangmujya chapamaji hat. I already told. Prakito Kamdev, material Kamdev, putting challenge. Are I am successful in front of everybody. What Krishna can do? Let me see. Let Krishna come. I can check up. Maharaj, Prakito Kamdev, he is putting challenge. I break the resolution of everybody. Who is Krishna? Let me see. Let come. I am successful even with Shankar. The Kamdev, you know, Prakita Kamdev, you know, putting challenge. And those, you know, wives, 16,000, you know, 16,000 Mahishi wives of Krishna, all beautiful. They are trying their best to get control over Krishna. Sometimes they think Krishna is under my control. Krishna loves me very much. Because I am from Bhagavatam, time to time I wanted to discuss so many things, but people cannot remember. That is the main problem. Etad ishanam ishasya prakritistha opi tad gunai na jujyate sacha atmas stoyat asmo atmastair jatha buddhis tadasraya. Etad ishanam ishasya. Who is Isha? Etad ishanam ishasya prakritistha opi tad gunai na jujyate sa chatmasthair yatha buddhis tadasraya. Though we can find Supreme Lord just like a human, ordinary human being in this material world. But remember, don't try to forget He is Paratpara Kaleshwar, Ananta, Infinity Brahmanda is flying according to His desire. That Krishna coming. And you are going to measure Krishna, estimate Krishna according to your own scale of estimation. That is your great fault. Whereas we find in Bhagavatam, Uddham Abhava Pishunam Amala Balugu Hasa Birava Loka Nihato Amadano Piyasam Sangmujya Chapa Majahat Pramadottamastha Yasindriyam Bimathitum Kuhukvairune. Bimathitum Mane, they couldn't start the mind of Krishna. Yasindriyam. Krishna having all aprakita indriya. Krishna all like you and me. Krishna also hand, leg, everything. But some condition is their speciality. Jasendriyo sakalindriya vityamanti pasanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti. You know this condition. Jasendriya sakalindriya vityamanti. Any sense organ of Krishna can do the function of the other sensor. Through eyes, Krishna can eat. Through hand, Krishna can see. Parabrahma Paratpara Akhileshwar. Your estimation is totally wrong. At least through my discussion, if you can understand that material and transcendental, then even I am grateful to you. If you can understand this much, this prakita na prapita, I cannot expect that you can get all rasa tatta, rasa lira, everything. But if you can get, it's okay. Okay, it's more good. But I cannot expect so much deep material concentration. So they wanted to look at Krishna, wanted to laugh, wanted to give some gesture, like, you know, young boys and girls doing, but they couldn't put any reaction inside Krishna. Jasendriyam brahmatitum kuhakairana siku. this kind of magic spell. They tried their best to get, you know, to stir the mind of Krishna, to make Krishna restless. Yasendriyam vimatitum manthan. They couldn't do anything. So powerful Krishna. Paratpar Akhileshwar, Ananta Brahmandada. In infinity Brahmanda, nothing is outside Krishna. Adya Gyan Tattva. Try to realize this point. Then after that you try to realize what is Rasleela. Not like a foolish. My Guru Pātpada used to say, Baba, this Rasa Leela, this transcendental of Prakita, we go mad. And they think is ball dance inside a hotel. Guru Pātpada used to say, Rasa Leela, they think it is ball dance. Krishna is doing ball dance with all, you know, nice, beautiful girls. Kishta, they think. Guru Maharaj used to say, and repent. There is a condition of this material world. Even they have no right to go through Bala Leela, whereas they are going to openly speak. They can grow, passive come and active come. That is their profit. They can get profit, of course, but that is their profit. They can increase. Passive come, active come. They can go on increasing according to time and situation. So you should remember, should not forget. So, you know, Dharika's wives and so beautiful, they couldn't put any impact. No, they couldn't put any impact in Krishna. That is called Krishna, Paratpara Akhileshwar. And this is called, who is Isha? Etad Ishanam Ishasya. Ishwaratva, what do you mean by Ishwaratva? What is the Ishwaratva? But Maharaj, etad ishanam ishasya prakritastha upi, though he is coming in this material world in front of us by the help of Jogamaya, but these three modes of nature cannot touch Krishna. And what to speak about three modes of nature? You forget that Vyasadeva, when doing bhajan, as per the instruction of Naraji Maharaj, ultimately could see Krishna. And backside Krishna, he could see Mayadevi bow down with feeling sigh. Mayadevi, backside of Krishna, not even front side. Is it in backside? Mayadevi feels sigh to come in front of Krishna. Oh, no, backside. Bow down, shrugging head, you know, down head, and feeling sigh. Follow. Vyasadevji Goswami could see Paratpara Akhileshwar, and backside is Maya. By the help of the power of that Maya, all jivas, they are getting hypnotized. They are feeling problem. Janmayaya mahitam jagat. Bhagavad Maya is so dangerous. If you are not inclined, any time you can fall down. Everything depends upon. So many things happen in my life, but nothing, no problem could stand, because Guru was with me. Even today, I am sitting in Vyasasana, I speak you. Even today, Gurudev is with me to help me. I know so much problem coming in my life, nobody can do anything. Guru Tattva going to help me. If my desire is fair, no contamination, there is no wrong conception. I always like to lead fair life. So let me see what Balaram Nityananda can do for me and what I can do for him. He can help me to do, I can do. So, etat ishanam isasya prakritistha upi tad gunai. That is the excellency that Bhagavan can come in this material world. And you can see he is within this material world. Prakritistha upi tad gunai. Na jujyate. Is not going to get in touch with Maya. Nothing can touch Krishna. Sacha atma, atmasthair. Krishna is Atmaram, Atmastha. And We cannot realize how it is possible. How it is possible for Krishna to maintain those wives, beautiful ladies, you know, Tvang Meniri Avala Modrat Strainan Chanu Pratam Raha Apramana Bido Bhartur Ishwaram Matayo Yatha. They all thought, Krishna is influenced by me, all wives. Tvang Meniri Avala. Those wives, they thinking it is their foolishness. Why is one to kind of Leela? I cannot speak this way. Because they are, you know, it is written, Tvang Meniri Avala Maudrat Krishna is Straino, influenced by woman. Tvang Meniri Avala Maudrat Strainan Chanu Bratam Raha. Hey, Krishna is going to follow me because he loves me. What I can do, Krishna can approve. Krishna can come behind me because Krishna has come. Krishna have karma. He like to enjoy me. But it is not, it is totally flop. Not right. Because it is written in Bhagavatam, Tvang Menide Avala Maudrat Strainan Chanu Bratam Raha. Secretly, they wanted to go do so many things with Krishna so that Krishna can feel agitation, excited. But they are apramanavid. Apramanavid means they have no idea about the theory of Krishna. They have no idea about the actual theory of Krishna. Apramanavid, that he is Prabhu Ishwaram. He is going to control the infinity, infinity, infinity world. Endless, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Who is there to make some estimation? Who is Krishna? Like to see? No, 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 no. Impossible. Foolish number one. Again, I like to remind you the first slok of Srimad Bhagavatam Mahapuran. You should remember Sukadeva Goswami speaking, who is by birth he is Paramahansa. By heart, by birth, he is without any karma. Never, he saw. That Sukadeva Goswami, Paramahansa Shrestha, going to speak and is starting with this point. It's very important. Bhagavan Opi Tar Atrihi Saradat Pulla Mallikaha Bhiksho Rantu Manas Chakre Yoga Mayam Upasritaha. Bhagavan Opi, first word, is having some doubt. Why Sukadeva Goswami using this? Bhagavan Opi, what did he mean to say? Bhagavan also, are Bhagavan also mean? What do you mean by say? What do you mean to say? Maharaj, Bhagavan Opi Tar Atrihi, all those night periods, Saradat Phulla Mallika, you know, Saradat Phulla Mallika, you know, Sarad Rajani, Sarad Kalin, Vikasito Mallika Puspa Shobhita. Follow what I see. Whole Vrindavan is decorated by Yogamaya. Before, all decorated. Even before Krishna take birth, it is written. Even Krishna going to take birth, Vrindavan is eternally Vrindavan. But still, is decorated fully nice. In Gopi Gita also indication I already told many times, but if time coming I can speak again. Bhagavan OP, you should remember who is doing Leela. Don't try to make confusion. Bhagavan OP, that's Supreme Lord. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. From NASA, one Voyager was sent in the year of 1974, I forget. That Voyager going to study sun god and is crossing sun god and moving towards infinity. Is moving towards infinity. And how long that Voyager going to send a signal, I don't know. You see the infinity is how, you know, crossing Suryadev and going. Where going? Who knows? Where can stop? No stoppage. Going. Moving. But frictionless. Because there is no friction. I can go. So that Bhagavan, who is infinity, Brahmanda. Somebody is speaking on 2nd November, some, you know, part of, you know, solid mass going to strike with this world. Let me see. Whatever desire. Bhagavan OP, you should remember, that Bhagavan is not material, you know, material hero. Taratrihi Saradat Pulla Mallikaha, total situation is decorated in such a way, Bhiksharantum Manas Chakre. Though there is no desire inside Krishna, but still, Krishna thought, okay, well, let me do some leela, so that people can get maximum, most unique kripa. That is why it is written, Anugruhayo Bhutanam. You forget this word. Only, the only reason, no other reason. Anugruhayo Bhutanam, Manusim Tanumasritam. Bhajate Tadnusi Kira, Jasrutta Tatpara Bhave. This much, nothing else. No dissatisfaction, no, you know, anxiety, no, nothing there. But still, Krishna doing. Watching this condition, because Krishna already promised them. Those, you know, you can remember. When Jagik Patni, when they all, I already discussed, you should remember, came, and Krishna, you know, wanted to request them, you can go back. What you can do? It's not good. Krishna giving argument. It's not good. I'm here. And after that, in Bhastaran Lila also, Krishna promise, okay, what all you think, what all you desire, I am going to fulfill it. What all you desire, what all you think, be sure, I am going to fulfill. Even in Gaur Lila, Gauranga Mahaprabhu was a small boy, going to Ghat, Ganga Ghat. They are all small girls, they are doing worship. You know. And so, and Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Bhagavat, you can find. Prabhu going there and taking all fruits and flowers. Hey, why you are Uchishta making? You give me. Prabhu ko he, ama puja ami divo. You worship me, I can give. Hey, foolish. You are village brother. Huh? You should not do it. We are doing our chant, you are making contamination. No contamination. Prabhu purifying. Prabhu not giving any contamination. Foolish. Prabhu making contamination? No. Okay, giving. Actually, Prabhu saying, Prabhu kahe, ama puja ami divo. Prabhu speaking, Ganga Durga Dasimor Mahesh Kinkar. Ganga Durga Dasimor Mahesh Kinkar. Prabhu kahe, ama pujo, ami divo. Ganga, Durga, Shiv, everybody, my servant, they are giving service. Ah, you are going to worship. Why not you? Hey, you are speaking rubbish. Eh? You are playing with us. Well, not good. I can speak to Sachima. You are doing this kind of, you know, bad treatment. No. I am speaking. You worship me. I can bless you. You can bless me. You are brother. Village brother. But Gauranga speaking. Prabhu going there and all garlands, Prabhu himself taking and wearing. All garlands, Prabhu taking. All chandan, Prabhu taking. Chandan tusi. Hey, you are wasting? No. I'm not wasting. I'm giving you bar, benediction. In Gaur Lila also, there also Bhagavan speaking the same thing. I can discuss tomorrow. Same thing, Prabhu saying. Whatever you think, you are going, I am going to fulfill. Whatever you are going to think, then I am going to fulfill. So it is the commitment of the Supreme Lord. They all gopikas, they all wanted to get Krishna that way, to enjoy with him, to give him satisfaction, you know. So what's wrong in it? He wanted to do. So Bhagavan, though self-satisfied, self-saturated, Atmaram, Aptokam, but still, Bhagavan took decision to do some leela, because the night is also beautiful, nice, and I also told, and the Maya, Jogamaya, going to arrange the situation, usually season to season, people are going to change their mind. Especially in India, here, from childhood, we can remember, when Durga Puja coming, autumn, we become very happy. Very happy. After that, you know, our mind is very fresh and full of energy. Why? How? We don't know. Automatically, is Prakriti, you know, this nature. And Bhagavan also, though nature cannot touch Guru Vaishnava, but still, is, you know, one kind of, you know, game. It's one kind of gram. Krishna, what is the relation of a season with Krishna? Or Krishna is one of the... Still, here it is in Bhiksha, Bhiksha Rantum Manas Chakri. Bhagavan api taratrihi, those nights is very beautiful, and autumn, Saradot Pullo Mallikaha, or different flowers, you know, I was there giving, you know, even nice smell all around, and beautiful, you know, and water, lily flower, in water padma, jala padma, in sthala, in land there is sthala, everything, all beautiful. Jasmine, you know, everything, all flowers, and going to make the situation so favorable that Krishna can enjoy. They wanted to serve Krishna that much. Not that Krishna is influenced by the season, seasonal fruits and flowers. Not that. I mean, they wanted to serve Krishna. That's why Krishna going, okay, you going to serve me? Okay. Bhiksha rantum manas chakre yoga mayam upasritaha. Ultimately, Krishna took decision to play by, you know, Jogamaya, by the help of Jogamaya. Jogamaya is an internal person. Jogamaya upasritaha. By help of Jogamaya, Jogamaya is going to arrange everything. And Krishna going to do this kind of leela, which is unique leela, inconceivable, bonded soul cannot think, impossible. Bonded soul, how they can realize? So, actually, now I like to go back to my original discussion that material Kamdev wanted to put challenge even in front of Krishna. He's so idiot, so foolish. He thought, I am successful everywhere, why not here? Let me see. Are Bhagavan already came many times. Kurma Devata, that time it was not good for me to approach. Matsa, Kurma, Nishinga, that is exclusive avatar. It's not, you know. That time, it was not possible for me to approach because this is a short time avatar. They do and, you know, go away. Even you cannot say, Parat Parakilesa Ramchandra, or Ramchandra also, you see the audacity of, you know, Prakrit Kamdev, material Kamdev, idiot number one. He's speaking. When Ramchandra came, that time also, by the separation of Sita from, he was very, you know, restless, bakulata. So, how you can say Ramchandra was totally, you know, could get escape from me, my influence? Oh, Paratvara Khilishwar Ramchandra, you see, is speaking this way, foolish number one. Let me see. Also, Ramchandra, you say, when Sita was abducted by Ravan, Ramchandra, why crying? That means, they must have some impact, influence inside the heart of Ram. So we saw already when Sita Devi was abducted by Ravan, Ramchandra crying in forest to forest, Sita, 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 where you are? That's been he was feeling some separation. So he was totally free from my influence, if you cannot speak that way. Oh, really? So idiot, huh? Anyway, that Paratpar Akhileshwar Golokanath Krishna, if I can get a chance, I can try to see. But he's not coming. What to do? And he's waiting. Prakit Kamde waiting to put a challenge in front of Paratpar Akhileshwar, Brahmananad, Ishwaraha Paramakrishna, Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadiradi Govinda of Sarvakaranakar. This kind of false ego popped up is going to wait. Let me see. Someday he can come. Now when Dapar end, then Golokapati going to come down in the form of Gopal. At the house of Nanda Maharaj. Okay. Then he is going to play with Gopi, saw Braj, different kind of leela. But it's balla leela. When a small boy is there, then what I can do? Small boys, naturally, they have no calm, nothing. So I cannot play, I cannot put any influence in a... Because balla leela, a boy has nothing to do with karma. Boy and small girls are playing. Oh, it's very easy. Like, okay. Kamde, Prakita Kamde going to ignore. Ah, it's a balla leela. What he can do? Balla leela it is. So Madan, I mean Prakita Kamde, no, he is balla leela. He's a very small boy. Let me see. He is growing up. Let me see what can happen. And Prakita Kamdev thinking, maybe he is going to do this kind of leela because he is going to fear me. That Prakita Kamdev can put throw some arrow, maybe this. And after that, balla leela, there is Kaishar leela, adolescent stage, you know. Then he started playing on fluids, everything, running here, then Chanchal, Krishna. And this way, all Braja Ramani, Braja Gopikas, all, you know, domiciles of Braja, they are going to play new, you know, Nabba Nabba Hidwe, Nabba Nabba. You know, one kind of enthusiastic mood coming inside heart to meet with each other, young boy, young girl. So let me see now. Let me see, I can put challenge. You are going to get defeated or I am going to hear. After that, we already have seen when I was discussing about Saran Lila, Kattayani Mahamayi Mahajogin Nadiswari Nanda Gopusutam Devi Poting Me Kurute Namaha. Already I discussed. That time, Kattayani Vrata Gopikagan, they are doing, putting all clothes, everything here. Why they are doing Vrata? To get Krishna as the eternal husband. Nanda Gopu. Nanda Gopo Sutam Devi Poting Me Kurute Namaha. That time also it was one kind of balla leela. Krishna is playing mood, going to steal garment, everything, and laughing and joking. Okay, that's not, that time it was not successful because Krishna's friends were, maybe that time some friends were there with Krishna. That's why Krishna was not showing anything. Let me see. My medicine not going to act. This is not the right moment. Krishna joking like a child, you know. Okay. This way one kind of joking. So, Kamdev thinking, okay, let me wait more. After that, all so many Yagyik Patni, Brahmani, all the wives of Yagyik Brahman, they're coming. They're leaving everything, coming in front of Krishna, wanted to get Krishna. With all prasadam, everything, they are crying, you know, tad darshana lala saha, to see him. But there also there was no effect, because so many friends were there. They wanted to take the prasadam from the hands of those, you know, jagik patnis, and they wanted to enjoy taking prasadam with all friends, coward boys. And that was not right moment when I can expect this kind of mood. It's okay, no problem. That time also, Krishna is going to escape from my influence. Also, Agrajo, elder brother Balaram was there, so he was very serious that time in front of Balaram. Krishna not going to fear anybody. Never! Krishna never going to fear, only fear Balaji Maharaj. Balaram, if Balaram is there, then very, very serious. Here also, you know, when Balaram is there, then Krishna is serious. Otherwise, who is going to care? Oh, nobody. Here also, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, no, not at all, not going to obey anybody. Oh, mother, I'm going to break things inside. Oh, I'm going to show this kind of mood. Father, mother, no, nothing, nobody can get control over go. But when, as and when going to see elder brother, Visaru, I become very serious and not going to do any udambaji, not going to do any wickedness, all gone, very serious, you know, hearts. This way, all the time we can discover Krishna having a special respect for Guru, because it's Guru Tattva, no? Why Krishna wanted to teach us? Balaji Maharaj is Guru Tattva, Radharani Guru Tattva. Balaji Maharaj Guru Tattva, Nityananda Guru Tattva. That's why Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to preach this point of Vyasa Puja function through Nityananda. It's the original Guru. So now Balaji Maharaj is there. So Kamdev thinking, material Kamdev, I couldn't get any scope to throw arrow up Kama. You know, Anangavan. Well, this time, well, because Balaram was there, so many friends, this is not suitable situation, in which it's quite natural. Okay, let me see, let me wait. After that, when Kamdev could know, Kamdev could know that Krishna already promised them, because that coming Autumn Purnamasi Tithi, that's why, that time I can try to fulfill your heart, you know. So, next, Prakrit Kamdev waiting to put a challenge before Krishna, who is Aprakita Kamdev, now is waiting and waiting. Now one day finding, oh, so nice, beautiful, you know, moonlight is all around. So nice, Jamuna Nadi is very beautiful. And all trees and flowers and fruits going to give some donation for this special seva of Krishna. In this moment, all fruits and flowers, they all are going to. And in the heaven, there is a star position, everything is so nice. It's like one decoration, very nice decoration. And whole situation going to give some donation for this Leela. Dakshina, for this Leela. So, Prakrita Kamdev thought, now I am getting this chance, let me see what I can do. All, you know, these Vrajagopis, when Krishna going to play on flutes, by Bhangshidhani, Krishna, Prakrita Kamdev, going to put some influence into the mind of all Gopikas, going to attract them. all coming at the bank of Jamuna. Well, very beautiful place. Jamuna flowing, nobody there, so nice, you know. This condition is very good for this kind of enjoyment. In material world also, you know, honeymoon. For honeymoon they go, so very nice place, honeymoon. And what do you mean by honeymoon? You know, this way actually, Aprakita Kamdev, Krishna took decision and at the same time, favorable condition all around. And all around, you know, Krishna discover all they are coming. They are attracted by the sweet mellow of Bhangshidhani. They come all around Krishna. And Krishna playing on fruits. Every, you know, all gopikas, like mad. They are coming. They are coming all around in front of Krishna. Ghano mandala kare, around Krishna, they are standing. They wanted to speak, but not by speech, but by eyes. When you are speaking using word, this is another kind of. But this kind of love affair, always this kind of word is, you know, speech is not applicable. Only if hero going to look at heroine, a heroine going to look at hero, is more than enough. More than enough. They look at Krishna. Complicated sight. As if they want to speak. They want to look at Krishna. They are looking at Krishna. The way they are looking at Krishna is very clear what they want to say. No need of speaking any word. Word is not always successful. When our speech going to stop, not getting any scope to do, you know, come out successful, that time Baba going to give us success. When our speech and writing going to stop in one place up to certain limit, after that Baba going to express something more. You cannot imagine. Material love affair is so dirty, so dirty. You can fall down more and more. It can throw you into the ocean of Maya. You know, into the ocean of painful experience. But here, there's exclusive situation. They're looking at Krishna as if they want to speak something. Why you are calling us? Why you play on flutes and want to? Why you wanted to catch us, pull us here, attract us? Madan, I am in this Kamdev thing and now right opportunity. Let me see. Brahmadi Devgan, Brahma Sankar, they all defeated in front of. Let me see. Nanda Kumar, how much power is there with Krishna? And this day, only one beautiful lady, they get defeated. And here is 100 crores of gopis. So, today I am getting chance. You know, so how he can get control? Huh? So now, Prakrit Kamdev, going to get ready, steady, go. Ready, steady, you know, before, you know, race in small, you know, boyhood. Master Moses saying, ready, steady, go. That similarly, he is taking preparation and is going to take preparation, full form. Is going to throw the Anangaban, is getting ready, steady. And now he is going to throw. In the meantime, Navagishan Natabar Sam Sundar, Gopimandala Mandito, Prakito Kamdek with bow and arrow, already fitted. Only you have to play and throw. In the meantime, suddenly look at Aprakita Kamdev, Shyam Sundar. Immediately he gone mad. Immediately he gone mad. I never see this kind of, Who is Sam Sundar? Who is he? Oh my God! He become like Arjun in front of battlefield, feeling I cannot move my body, vibhas, as if all my body like paralysis. I cannot move my body, vibhasho. In Sanskrit and Bengali, say vibhas. Vibhas means no power to move even body. Then Prakita Kamdev go faint and fall down on ground. Faint already. Look at Aprakita Madan Mohan, Krishna, and fall down on ground. And consciousness all gone. And only in unconscious condition, lamenting, oh Vidhata, why you give me this kind of duty? It's very bad. Why you could not give me a very beautiful, you know, gopi sarir? I could also enjoy with Krishna. I am foolish, lamenting. Fall down on ground, consciousness gone, and in half-consciousness condition speaking, oh, Vidhata, if I could get this kind of gopi sarir, body, I could play. I am useless. All my life is useless. Prakita Kamdev going to speak this way. You can remember when Radharani is there with Krishna, when all gopikas there, then the question of heroism is successful with Krishna. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Chori gopir manorathe manorath chori gopir manorathe manomather manomathe nam dhare madan mohan. It is written in Chaitanya. I am just reading. Chori gopir manorathe. Krishna now going to climb in the chariot set by all gopikas inside the heart. Krishna going to climb. Countless gopikas, they have the chariots ready inside their heart, and they are going to keep and put Krishna. They want to get Krishna seated inside their heart. Chori gopirma, Krishna also going to come. Okay, no problem. A Supreme Lord, Infinity Brahmandanath. Chori gopir manorathe, manomather manomathe. Manomatha means Manomatha means stirring of mind. Matha, this word means manthan. Tasa maabirabu chuli smayamano. This sloka, you know, very nice. Manomatha means when your mind going to be stirred up by something, then manthan, like yoga. If you are going to manthan, do, you know, feel you are rotating, then you can get something. It's manthan. By this manthan, kam can come. Aprakita kam. Manomathera manarathe. Nam dhare madan mahun. Then his name, then and only then, his name, Madan Mohan, is successful. Not always. Radha Sangi Yada Bhati Tadaiva Madana Mohuna Annatha Vishya Mohopi Swayam Madana Mohito is written. Madan Mohan Murti. Nobody there in infinity world whose mind is not going to feel any agitation. So nice, you know, Madan Mohan. Ananta Lila Varadhi, Ananta. You know, Bhagavan is always sporting mood, attitude. Ananta Lila Bharati Krishna and those gopikas. This Raman Lila is Madan Mohan Lila. That is why Siddha Samipad wanted to proclaim, wanted to declare, see, is called Kam Vijay. Any amount of kama you have, if your heart is plain, if you have strong faith, 100% faith, then by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, we can get the chance to erase all dirty karma forever, if at all there inside your heart. Karma, you can. If you like to get successful, Siddha Sai Baba wants to challenge. If you want to come out successful, to cut Maya and to jump into the ocean of transcendental bliss and enjoyment, then you will have to take shelter of Madan Mohan. Mami vajo prapadyante maya metam tarantite. Same thing coming. Bhagavan speaking in Gita. Mami vajo prapadyante. Who is going to take shelter? And my Lord speak. Maya metam tarantite. Mama maya durattaya. My maya impossible to cross over. Only those who are going to take shelter unto my lotus feet, only they and they, only they can cut Maya. Mamevo, mamevo ye prapadyante, Maya metam tarantite, they can cut Maya. Siddha Saiba is also going to declare, only and only those are going to take shelter of Madan Mohan, they can only get the chance to erase material karma, dirty karma forever, ever, ever. Ever, forever. That's why Kati Manamatho Manamatho Gopi, Kati Manamatho Manamatho Gopi Mandala Mandito Madana Mohaner Jai Hok. That's why he wanted to speak. Apparently, you see, so nice background I like to make so that you can understand rightly. There cannot be any dirty feeling. That's why I am busy to make all backgrounds. So nice background. So that he can realize, oh really Maharaj, is the introductory speech, you know, of the secret Rasa Leela. Atmaram Atmaramascha Munayo Nirgantya upi urukrame kurvanti ahetugim bhaktim itvam mutugunahari. You should remember. Atma Ramascha Munai, those who are Atma Ram, they are also going to change their Baba. They are influenced. Even Sukhdev Goswami influenced. So, this way actually successful. This way you are successful. Atmaram, Muni Rishi, they are also going to leave their, they are going to change their mood, and they are also influenced by this Aprakita Kamdeva, who you and me. To catch, to understand the real theme of Rasa Leela, you must be very sincere, very serious, very sincere, and try to follow our previous Guru Varga. What I mean to say? You cannot get any solution if you are going to think material way. At the same time, he is Prakito Kamdev, it is written. And he is playing with 100 crores gopikas. At the same time, it is written, he is of Atmaram. Atmaram, Atmakam. How we can make solution, adjustment? How to reconcile this factor? In material way, no. If you have material karma, karma means karma. We cannot accept you. Accept you. It's dirty. But for Krishna, how is possible? At the same time, he is doing karma. At the same time, he is Atmaram. How to get adjustment of these two different opposite factors? I already told. All different contradictory factors, all different contradictory factors can get full adjustment. I told you many times. It only for Krishna. all contradictory points can get harmony, adjustment, very all proper adjustment in the case of Krishna. Be careful. That's why there should not be any doubt inside us, because we know Oishajyasya samagyasya vijyasya jasasya sriya gyano vairagyasya iva sado iti bhava ingana. We know it. Krishna having full control of infinity ananta vairagya, ananta gyan, ananta vidva, all, everything, what not. Aishajya, oh, ananta, aishajya, affluences, aishajya samagya, ajasa, I mean reputation, goodwill, all Krishna, all, no shortage, going to keep full reserve. Full reserve, totally reserve, Krishna is going to keep with him. At the same time, Krishna is going to do some lila, which apparently we think is just opposite. That's why he told all contradictory things can get proper adjustment when you are going to think about Krishna. Don't try to express any doubts and suspicion is prohibited, because in Gita, we know that saṃsaya ātmā vināśvati. If at all I am going to die with some doubt about Krishna, Krishna, Lila, everything, with Gurudev, Nam, Dham, Tattva, I cannot come out successful. Because it is written, saṃsaya ātmā vināśvati, vināśvati, going to die. Spiritual death, big problem. In this material world, we know, I am going to finish because time cannot permit. In this material world, we know, whenever we want to enjoy something, then our mind should cooperate. At the same time, all respective sense organ can help me to get enjoyment. Like I want to get sweet ball, so for sweet ball, we need to engage our tongue. Enjoyment can come in mind. This way, in this material world, we know all our sense organs must, all our sense organs must come in contact with matters. Then the question of material enjoyment coming. Otherwise, where from? Vishayendya samyogat jadagre amritapamam. Krishna speaking. Hey, foolish! You know, Vishayendya samyogat, by the help of your sense organ and all matters, interconnection, matters and sense organ, you are going to get enjoyment. Krishna speaking. Vishayendya samyogat jadagra amritapamam. In the beginning you can go, wow, very nice enjoyment, but pariname vishamiva. Ultimately it is vish, poison. Be careful, this poison is going to kill you. But Krishna Lila, Krishna is going to do Rasa Lila, it is not like that. Ananda Chinmaya Raso Pratibhavitavi Stavirya Eva Nijarupattaya Kalavi. You should understand this sloka deeply. Satchidanandamaya Atmo Sarupananda fulfill inside Krishna. But still, he is going to do this kind of Lila. Yesterday I was speaking, even those, you know, Rishi Manis, you know, Ribu Rishi Adi, you know, we find what problem they can make, nothing. So what problem can be there with Krishna? We is going to play this way, and what kind of problem you can expect with Krishna? Hey Rajan, whereas you are putting question, Rajan, but you should remember, he is Krishna, don't forget. You should not forget. many times it is written, in time to time it is written that it is, you know, aprakita kamlila, sometimes it is written because Krishna coming, you know, so much, you know, so many things are there. I like to touch today and now I would like to finish because time cannot permit. So always try to remember this point that is Krishna, Paratpara Akhileshwar. So don't try to think that way, material way. Uddama bhava pishunam amala bulgu hasa virava loka nihato amadanopi yasam shanmujya chapam ayahat pramadattamasta yasandriyam vimasetum kuhkairana seku. Uddama bhava pishunam amala bulgu hasa virava loka nihato amadanopi yasam Sangmuyha chapam ayahat pramadattamasta yasendriyam vimatitum kuhokairna seku. You should remember this point. Vanchakalpaturu seki pasindu bhavach patitanam pavanebho vaishnavibhyo namo.